In India, each region varies and have different ethnicities, geography, climate, and cultural traditions of the people. While plenty of young people in India walk around in the typical American casual uniform of jeans and t-shirts, India is also home to traditional clothing that is remarkably different from that seen in America. Indian people dress up in traditional clothing for special occasions or ceremonies and go out in casual wear on an everyday basis. Some of their clothes include the salwar kurta or the salwar kameez, the lehenga, the sari, the dhoti, the pashmina, the panchi or lungi, and the dastar.
Since India is very diverse, there are many religious beliefs, some of which include Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, Sikhism, Buddhism, and Jainism. While customs and traditions differ among the various religious groups, over the centuries, a significant fusion of the cultures has occurred, which creates a large, diverse Indian culture. A widely celebrated tradition is the Holi, a traditional Hindu festival, which celebrates the beginning of spring as well as the triumph of good over evil. It is best known around the world for the powder that revelers throw on each other.
The languages of India primarily belong to two major linguistic families, Indo-European, whose branch Indo-Aryan is spoken by about 75% of the population, and Dravidian, spoken by about 25%. Other languages spoken in India come mainly from the Austroasiatic and Tibeto-Burman linguistic families. Individual mother tongues in India number several hundred, and more than 1,000 of major dialects are included. While Hindi is the official language of the central government in India, with English as a official sub-language, individual state legislators can adopt any regional language as the official language of that state. The Constitution of India recognizes 23 official languages spoken in different parts of the country. Traditional Indian form of greeting is the Namaste, which literally means I bow to the divine in you. In order to greet someone with a Namaste, you bring your hands together with your palms touching in the front of your chest in a graceful fashion.
Some important dates for India include August 15, 1947, January 12, and October 2. August 15, 1947 was their Independence Day and is now celebrated every year. January 12 is National Youth Day. It is celebrated because of Swami, a great Indian monk and philosopher. He is celebrated on his birthday because he put India on the world map with his speech at the Parliament of the World's Religions in Chicago. October 2nd is celebrated because it is Gandhi's birthday. He led his country through its freedom struggle with his nonviolence and truth.
We'll be right back.
Many Indians who are Hindu are vegetarian, but lamb and chicken are common in main dishes for non-vegetarian Hindus as well as those who are not Hindu. Between 20 and 40% of India's population is vegetarian. Some popular traditional Indian dishes are pani puri, curry, kali dal, patpati chaat, naan, paneer, and chana masala. Indians typically eat two full meals with substantial snacks. Breakfast includes rice or bread, a pickled fruit or vegetable, and a dal dish. Snacks consist of similar foods or snack items and are consumed with coffee or tea. Dinner is the main meal of the day and usually includes at least one rice dish, a curried vegetable, legume or meat dish, a vegetable legume side dish, a baked or fried bread, a fruit or vegetable pickle, and a yogurt ratia or pachadi. A traditional dish of India is the Indian rice and lentils with caramelized onions known as mojadra.
India is a parliamentary democratic republic where the president of India is the head of state and the prime minister of India is responsible for running the federal government. The country is politically divided into 29 states and 7 territories. Its government is divided into 3 branches: the legislative, the executive, and the judicial. This same model is used at the state level as well.
Traditional Indian homes are typically decorated in rich colors and intricate patterns. You will find exotic textiles and embroidered tapestry around the home. Housing in India varies from tiny huts in far-flung villages to bungalows in non-urban areas to modern apartments in urban cities to villas for upper-class people.
The average Indian person spends only 5 years at school. Education in India follows a uniform structure of school education, which is known as the 10+2 system. This system is being followed by all Indian states and union territories, but not all of them follow a distinct pattern as per the system. First, the pre-primary stage is provided to children between 3 to 6 years by kindergarten, playway, or play schools. Second, the primary stage is offered by both private and government schools, usually consisting of students aged 5 to 12 years. The duration of study in this stage is 4 to 5 years. Third, the middle stage covering 3 to 4 years of academic study is formed by 5th through 8th classes consisting of students aged between 12 to 14 years. Fourth, the secondary stage covering 2 to 3 years of academic study starts with classes 8th through 10th and consisting of students aged between 14 to 16 years. Fifth, the senior secondary stage is of only 2 years and includes classes 11 through 12 consisting of students aged between 16 to 18 years. At this level of education, students have the freedom to choose their preferred stream and subjects. Sixth, the undergraduate stage is 3 to 4 years. This stage of education is also known as higher education in India. Students studying at this level generally begin their education from 18 and onwards. Seventh, the postgraduate stage is of only 2 to 3 years. Courses are known as master courses or doctorate courses. Master courses are usually of 2 years duration and doctorate courses are of 3 years duration. India still has issues with reaching some 8 million children not yet enrolled in school, and ensuring education is of good quality so it improves learning levels and cognition skills. Also, India still faces challenges in providing quality early childhood development programs for all children.
Some of the most popular jobs are sales managers, speech language pathologist, physical therapist, medical and health services manager, web developers, and computer system administrators.
The climate of India comprises with wide range of weather conditions across a large geographic scale and varied topography, making generalizations difficult. Analyzed according to the Köppen system, India hosts 6 major climate subtypes, ranging from desert in the west to alpine tundra and glaciers in the north, to humid tropical regions supporting rainforests in the southwest and island territories. Many regions have starkly different microclimates. The nation has 4 seasons: winter, which is in January and February, summer, March to May, a monsoon rainy season, June to September, and a post-monsoon period, October to December.
India is experiencing rapid growth and is in stage 2 of the demographic transition, which is the transitional stage. India has industrialized and standards of hygiene, medical care, and higher levels of education begin to drive down death rate, leading to a significant upward trend in population size.